It's two bedrooms and had the full kitchen, and it actually slept